breaks for us. So after that, after everyone gets their plates, I'm gonna go around so everyone can just reintroduce themselves or revisit themselves. She's here. How about you guys? This girlfriend's here. We really got away now.
And who are you?
Oh my gosh, I'm no other than his mother, of course. Yeah, I wear that proud. I'm so honored to be his mom.
Okay.
Right.
Picture?
Yeah.
I'm gonna have two.
Can you press play?
On the
TV? Yeah. Work. You want work?
Hi.
Yes.
Hello.
Hey.
Hi.
How are you guys?
Hi. 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 Hi.
Is this sister and sister?
No.
It's gotta be sister and sister.
Hi.
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 How are you? Good seeing you.
Hi. Okay.
Nice body.
Hi. How are you, honey?
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
So,
and I believe that prayer is what has gotten Jasmine to where she is in life with all of her degrees and all of her accomplishments. And her and Jay have done an outstanding job considering what's going on in society today. They have done a phenomenal job with the upbringing of Jarrell. He doesn't sag his pants. He loves the Lord. He's not disrespectful. He doesn't break curfew. He has done and stood up to every expectation that we've had of him as a family. So I am his great aunt. And so I don't take it lightly to be able to bless our brunch and to bless Jarrell and to let Jay and Jasmine publicly know that we appreciate everything that you guys have done, because men of color particularly, in particular, are a rare species, and you have made it that he knows the importance of remaining, not being there, but remaining at the top of the food chain to continue to excel. And because the men in our family do what they do, as women, we can continue to do what we do. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. And so we turn our faces to the heavens. Father, we thank you for this.
We'll follow suit.
Congratulations.
you.
Don't wait to reach your son.
Behind our success. And for that, we are eternally grateful. Before all, I want to begin by expressing my gratitude to God. It's through His grace and guidance that I have standing before you today. I'm deeply grateful for my family's unwavering love and support. To my dearest mom, my dad, and my grandma, your love, sacrifice, and support has been the foundation for my entire life. You're behind me.
baseball swing. Everybody, yeah, like they're about to hit the swing back.
Can you get one picture? Can you take a picture of them?
Yeah, yeah.
Right now. Whoever wants. And I need a wrist. All right. So one with the swing like this?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you want to do one with the swing like this? Yeah, with the batting swing?
Yeah.
All right. All right. All of them.